Hi folks, I'm Mark Merkling, the owner of New Generation RV, and I really appreciate you visiting this link today to see this 266 RVS Conquest. This is a 2019 model and definitely one of our top selling couples coach floor plans. I'm going to do a quick walk around for you so you can see what you may be purchasing. We're going to start right up front here. They've got this awesome front cap on this thing. It's rolled back, it's very aerodynamic, it looks great. It's going to help with handling characteristics when you're driving down the road. I love that they put the diamond plate up high. This basically is going to protect your RV from sticks and stones and debris being kicked up from your automobile and damaging your coach. So it's going to keep your value down the road because you're not going to see that. We do have dual LP tanks on this. We stock this with 20 pounders, not 30s. That's on purpose because you can go anywhere and do a 20 pound tank exchange. You can go to Walmart, Home Depot, Menards, that pretty much everybody seems to have them. If you do want 30 pounders, we can put them on, but it is really convenient to have the 20s. They also have the automatic switchover regulator. And what that does for you in the middle of the night, if one tank runs out of LP and your furnace is running, you don't have to run out in your underwear and turn the other tank on. It just automatically switches over for you. Real nice feature. It does have the electric front tongue jack on. Definitely makes it a lot easier to get it on and off your vehicle and to set up your weight distribution package. As we come back, really nice passenger storage. It is a lit compartment. It's finished off really nice. It's big enough to get big, large items in it. We do have outdoor speakers on this coach. The outdoor speakers just make it a lot more convenient. You don't have to have an extra radio sitting on a picnic table that you're going to leave out in the rain accidentally. You just push a button inside and you have music outside. The stove actually vents to the outside. You got to watch that. A lot of manufacturers will cheapen that up a little bit by just putting that little filter inside that really doesn't do anything. This will actually blow odors out to the outside of the camper. The awning is a power awning. It's a really nice size awning. Those are really easy to use. Push a button, it's in and out. Without it, you're not sitting out in a hot sunny day, or you're not going to be able to sit out in a light rain either. So really, everybody really needs one of those. As we come back a little further, this particular model for a couple's coach is a very nice outdoor kitchen. It does have a refrigerator and a sink outside. It's a big compartment as well, so I love that feature. It just keeps a lot of dirt out of the camper. You're not running in and out all the time. These steps, it's called solid step. They're absolutely fantastic. We can get this with your standard fold-away step, but we've been stocking this more often. It does cost a little bit more, but it's really safer, sturdier, and a lot easier to use. Also has this big grab handle. Helps you get in and out. We're going to come towards the front of the coach first. This has a very generous bedroom. Why don't you come up past me here? It's a walk-around queen bed. You have great wardrobe. You've got outlets on both sides. You've got nightstands on both sides, charging ports for your phones. It's got really nice lighting, pass-through windows. Just a really nice size bedroom, really easy to make the bed and get in and out. As you spin around back this way, let's come right back to the bathroom. This is an exceptionally generous bathroom. It's huge. It's almost 5.5 feet across. The shower is actually really functional. Plenty of room to actually sit on the toilet. And there's plenty of room to get out and get dressed when you get out of the shower. Your storage in here is fantastic. It also has more hanging space over here. This is about a 5-foot-wide closet for hanging clothes. So the people that want to go a little longer term, it really is quite convenient. As we come back out, we'll talk about the living quarters. On a rainy day, you got to be comfortable inside, and this has the space for it. It has this big slide. It's a little over 3 feet deep, and it's got a big booth and a big sofa, really comfortable furniture. The galley is fantastic. There's actually room for a toaster. There's room for a coffee maker. You don't have to take it out and throw it underneath the booth when you're done using it, so you can still cook or do dishes. This has all the space for that. It has a huge sink. I love these big double deep sinks like this and the high-rise faucets. When you're doing dishes, if you don't have a high-rise faucet, it's very difficult in an RV because you just can't get your big spaghetti pots and chili pots and stuff underneath there. So that's really well done. The oven has also got a glass top and it's a flush mount, giving you even more counter space. The microwave's low enough so it's safe to get hot items in and out. You've got this huge refrigerator freezer. They've just done a wonderful thing. The entertainment center is in a great location as well. It doesn't have a TV in it. We can add them very easily, so don't let that discourage you. Beautiful look, 3-year structure warranty. This This is really an affordable piece with one of the best warranties in the industry. They're great looking. We do so well with it. It's one of our oldest manufacturers in our industry. They know what they're doing. If this isn't the perfect floor plan for you, no worries. We have a huge inventory, one of the largest selections in southeastern Wisconsin. You can go to our website, newgenrv.com. That's newgenrv.com to see more selection. If you are interested in this one or any others, give us a call, email us, text us, get a hold of us. We ship anywhere in the United States, and we just have some of the best pricing out there and some of the best products. We'd love to be your dealer. We do take trades, cars, boats, trucks. If you haven't want to get rid of it and we feel it's something we can move, we'll definitely be interested in trying to help you out. Financing right now, the terms are really still great. We'd love to discuss that with you as well. So from there, I appreciate your time again. God bless and have a great day.